I'll just watch how things go for now.